Stone Mountain train.
Hey, what's this?
That's him. He's a big guy.
You're a big guy to climb up that mountain. Aren't you, Daddy?
Sure. What is it, Adam? What is that behind you?
What? That you mean that?
Yeah.
They're playing wheels.
There?
See the air wheel?
Is that the mountain behind you?
Yes. And see those mountains and horses? See those men and those horses?
Yeah. You like it here?
Yes.
Should we move on?
Yes.
Okay, let's go then.
Okay, let's go find mommy. Come on, go.
Come on, Adam, we're over here.
bright, isn't it?
Real bright.
Real bright.
They like you, yeah.
It's bright as hell.
What's wrong with your cat?
Thank you.
Like you always do. You can do it. Let's see if you can do it. Embrace it. Don't hold me. Go right here by yourself. Yeah. Okay, watch how he can climb from here. By himself. Come on, climb from here. No, climb from here. No, remember, get up to here. Whatever, how you ever you do this.
Time to go home, guys.
Come on.
Daryl?
Oh, yeah, that's how you
do it. Daryl, time to go home.
Well, watch this. Get over that door. Okay. Going home?
Yep.
Okay. Do you like doing this? Here, come on. Let's see if you can do it with no hands.
Did you read that article on Incredible Videos?
Mm-mm.
It said that they now have noticed that a lot of people send in staged videos.
Oh, yeah.
You know? I'm going to go in and take a shower. And I will be right back. Okay?
Okay. See ya. Sandestin Hill. This is the Arden Court Restaurant. There's the pool.
And there's the pool. There's the pool place. And there's the bridge.
There's where it sits. Yeah, this is.
Seagulls. Seagulls.
What's that guy doing?
Seagulls! More seagulls. Oh, I don't like that.
Are you not?
Put it down.
Don't pick up things that aren't yours.
To get in there, isn't it? Shall we go swimming?
Yeah.
Yes, you can. We're going to sit outside. We're not going to go the inside one today. Till tonight. If you want.
Thank you. Fine to me.
Daddy, you know what? I just, I, I
to sleep straight away, Adam, so the Easter Bunny can come, okay?
It is your room!
Well, it looks like it. Come on in. Come on in. Here we go.
This is it. Is that good?
You know, he always said it because he was talking about we were talking about Tim and that girl.
Is it yucky?
It's like, well, I think all of every hole of the sun's like, no, we have to do that. Or like, Connor did it. We're like, what? I thought I could hear it wrong. I was like, Mike got engaged.
Dad's up. Daddy, the thing's up.
Tell me about the Easter egg hunt.
I still get the fake.
You want to go look for some Easter eggs?
Yeah.
Okay then.
From the dressing.
Okay, off you go.
Yeah.
Go on.
I know.
Nothing in it.
What?
Here. You can have it.
Come on, I get one.
But just don't get all the way wet. Just sit. Y'all just sit like animals. Just sit down.
All right, I'll go in here.
Get the truck. Can't walk in here yet.
Sure. Everything they're playing, when they get up and down, then you can clap.
Thank you. like eat a bowl while you get your drink.
That's my.
I want y'all to see how close you can get. I'm going to make several pictures, okay? I'm going to get one with the piano and then you're going to come in and get a little closer.
Everybody.
Now I want to see everybody's molars.
Yeah!
You dodo.
Don't call people that. Look at all the bubbles.
Come here, Adam. Come here, bring him here. Bring him here over here.
Look at all my bubbles. Here. These are awesome.
I got one.
Let me blow one.
No, Daddy, no, Daddy.
Here, you can use one.
Okay, I'll blow one. I'm these forever blowing.
Bubbles.
Bubble. He caught one.
Let me do one.
Watch this. Wait. Wait. Watch your fish.
Wait.
Ah. You do it. Can I drive this?
Yeah, no, you're too big.
Oh, wow, look at this. Yeah, oh, you should stop.
No, nope, not too big. I can drive it. Yeah.
Good. Daddy, look at this bubble.
Oh. So you can catch one.
These are better than his.
I gotta get up. Can you get me out?
Yep.
Oh. Whoa, good. I got it.
Stuck.
I got it, Dad.
Oh.
Daddy, look at all those chips I blew.
Yuck. I better get one. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Now won't you come along and sing with me?
Good. Can you sing something else?
Turtle song.
I had a little turtle. His name was Tiny Tim. Get in the camera.
Sing the song, it's fine.
It's going.
Get in the camera first.
Get in it?
Yeah.
You mean fight.
You want me to get in it? All right, a minute.
Start over.
I had a little turtle. His name was Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water. He ate a bar of soap. Now he's homesick in bed with bubbles in his throat. Mommy called the doctor. The doctor called the nurse. The nurse called the lady with alligator purse.
Good.
Yay! What about Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above in the sky, like a diamond in the sky.
Twinkle, twinkle, what? Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Little alligator, what? You know how the alligator wants?
Sing something in Spanish for us.
I don't know how to do Spanish.
What about the Uno stuff? Toss it.
Yeah, you gotta catch it first.
Okay.
Put that down.
I can't.
Catch it.
Ooh.
Gotta catch that, Daddy.
I can't catch it. See you later, alligator.
This is Daddy. See his great eyes? Yeah, he's a great guy, even though he has a bad temper. This is our house. And that's our table. Well, actually, this is the outside. That's the grill. And there's the ugly guy again. He has great eyes.
You're gonna think this is an awful movie when you see it.
The end.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. And Paul Simon was a nice partner. We were talking about earlier. What's his name? Art. Where was it, Lee?
There's a lunch.
You went?
Yep.
Where was it?
Showbiz. Showbiz Pizza, you wanna go?
It's over now, isn't
it? Yeah. So I brought the camera down here to take a picture of your ugly guys. I don't know why they text black people.
Have you ever reported any black people on this before?
No. In fact, it's acting funny right now. Let's go see Mike.
Oh, hi. I'm the senior account executive here at John Portman & Associates. Welcome to my office. Excuse me one second.
They're growing professional today, too. They're in your t-shirt.
Hey, Jack, get over here. I need to talk to you for a second. Bring your daddy with you. Okay, thanks. Excuse me. Sorry for the interruption. I just walked down here and see what... Monica, can you go get the retributes on the Singapore project, please?
Hi.
Hey, what do you think of Eric?
Eric is our finest employee here at John Portman. He's the top senior executive of the retributes we have. We're all very proud of him.
Lee! Take it along. Lee, come get Michael. Lee, come get Michael.
Mike, tell us what you think about black people and Eric in particular.
How do you feel about blacks?
Be prejudiced? Eric, you think he is?
I think Michael is very racist, prejudiced, and I'm trying to talk to him and take him to some seminars with the SCLC, NAACP, as well as PUSH. We're going to have a meeting up in Chicago with the Reverend Jesse Jackson and the Reverend Jose Williams on next week.
Oh, okay. Maybe I'll make it.
And Gary's my best, the closest white friend that I have.
Thank you.
Well, Eric.
Yes.
Isn't it true to say that he's the only white friend you have?
No, he's not the only white friend that I have. Mike Bakel is a friend, but of course he's very racist, so he's not my closest. Oh, Mike, I don't mean
you.
What was that, Mike?
Guys make a cute couple.
Nice one.
That's what the WCP used to say.
Oh!
What do you think about reprobate black people?
I don't like those damn cameras.
Jesus Christ. Kenny, one big smile and we're gone. Yeah, I'll show you in a minute.
Let me try it.
Come on. You want to use it?
Yeah, I want to use it. Let me take you.
Let's see it.
He ain't got no zoom lens for that.
Oh, well.
You buy that?
What?
Did you buy that?
Yeah, it's Lee's camera.
Is it, how much did it cost you?
$900.
No, it's about $1,200. You can get him less now, though.
Sonny?
Today was his son's birthday. He showed his pizza, so they had a birthday party. So.
Oh, is that my good bro?
What are you doing?
What's going on? You don't be what doing that, man. Is this for prosperity? Who was here?
That's right. This is your last day, Ruben.
I hope it don't have no sound on there. Tell me again why you use that thing up when you move it so you can...
Hey! Turtle power, cowabunga dude. Who are you?
Uh-oh, the thing got off.
Break. You broke it. We'll have to fix it, Anne. Here, let's undo you, because it's time for us to go anyway.
And Princess Beautiful, okay?
Get down my way, okay?
Okay.
I can get
is a great
ride, man.
It's so cool up here. I have to remember this weather. It's so much better. It's like 5 degrees cooler than it was 5 minutes ago. Like the weather.
It's cool.
Cool.
It's cool. Would you like to live here?
And it's
Yeah, we're moving next week.
How do you like it, Adam?
Fine.
Do you think it's fun here?
Yeah.
Do you like your Ninja Turtles?
All right, well, let's get on up the mountain, okay?
Okay.
Why are we up the mountain?
We're going farther up.
This is where we are. The water is hot.
I wish you got a bathing suit, don't you? It was a swim.
Yeah, no way. But there's a monster.
No, he was just kidding. It's not really.
You're okay, get up.
You want to get in the pool?
How can you give him the ball? Good girl.
Get it for me.
There's a little microphone, and there's a red button, and there's a stick that goes up and down and up and down.
You better be careful, okay? That could have been a broken arm.
That's it for today.
Oh well. Sorry.
Adam, come on. We're going to go in the flood for a long time. We're going to keep out in the ocean. No, we can't.
in the ocean. Ryan, you gotta swim for a long time.
Who are you?
Ninja.
What's your name?
Adam.
I thought it was Leonardo.
I'm Leonardo.
Okay, were you going to go out trick-or-treating?
Yeah.
Let's see. Okay. Can leave that pumpkin behind?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, we'll go. Okay?
When we walk, but when we get to the doors, you have to put it down. When we say trick-or-treat, you have to put the mask down. But you can do that to walk if you want, if it's easier for you.
No, honey, we're gonna go in the neighborhood. Come on.
How about the one that's by our house? The one that's up there.
Well, we're gonna go to that one, too. Come on.
Let's go to that one now.
Up everywhere, that's why. Well, your first.
Hey, how you doing?
Fine.
There you go.
Thank you.
Have a good one. Whoa, hey. Here you go. How's it going?
I'm not stoned.
Hey, you have a good time?
Yes.
You get some candy?
Yes.
Let's see.
Oh, go get all your candy.
Uh-oh. Time to eat.
I can eat all of them.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. Why? Is it good?
Sometimes, I don't know about that. We'll look at that in more detail.
Good candy.
Had signs up with a bowl of candy that said, please take one.
Okay. They're mean, aren't they, Adam?
And we saw some trick-or-treaters, didn't we, Adam? What'd we see?
Ghosties.
Mm-hmm. We saw some ghosties and...
And some mommies. And some rat mommies.
Mm-hmm. And what else did we see?
Nurses.
Yeah, we saw some nurses.
But we didn't see Gabby.
What was that boy?
That boy?
Remember the boy we saw?
The cape? The devil.
Oh, the devil.
Remember the big
with the red face?
Yeah. Did you see him?
Yeah, he's on a fake picture. He's the guy that came to the door.
You can't see any people that you have out the door.
Yeah.
I'm afraid to say. I know where you got this from.
What?
The Ingham House.
Yeah, the Ingham House. Daddy, you can do trick or treat and you close the door on us. This is our house and your house. Silly wussy.
You're not supposed to close the door on trick or treaters, are you, Adam?
Yeah, because this is our house.
Don't do that.
This is our house, right, Mommy? Yeah. They should get the door open so we could. Lights, no lights.
Even a second picture. Oh, Bernie.
Why not? Try it. Look at the
tennis courts.
Let me have a little zoom.
Oh,
look at the, kite.
Kite. Yeah, kite.
Guy up there got it.
We were nervous in the plane.
Thank you.
Why, Leslie, it be at least once a year if possible.
You what?
A place called Skegness. Well, near there.
It's called what?
Skegness. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. show.
Really?
Good. It's a great one.
To breathe out, mate.
No.
It still gets you to the film.
What, I've been in Saudi Arabia?
Oh, see that.
This is ours.
Stone Mountain Park, grub time.
The feeding of the animals.
I had a tiny turtle, his name was Tiny Tim. I put him in a bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water and ate up all the soap. Now he's homesick in bed with bubbles in his throat. The mummy called the doctor, the doctor called the nurse. The nurse called the lady with the alligator purse. A big train wheel.
That's a gorilla.
Richard, come here.
Marty, you're silly.
I'll do what?
No.
Come here. Is it good, Nicola?
I just think you were just stood above that.
I don't know. We were sensible. We stayed away, didn't we, Nicole?
Who's got bitten by him?
Yeah. Me.
I got him.
Well, that's called poetic justice.
Oh, we said
look at that.
Don't rip him off.
Oh, leave the ants alone.
Richard, don't rip him off. They'll bite you.
Time for the song about the grocery store.
If they don't come
here, yeah, we'll stuck high in the grocery store.
Adler. Hey, you
lot. You don't know it.
You've never been in a store before. Start again then. Go on.
Hang on, I don't know how to sing it. Iggledy piggledy bumblebee, will you sing your name for me? Iggledy piggledy bumblebee, will you sing your name for me?
Peter, that's my name.
Piddly piddly bum bobby, will you sing your name for me? Richard, that's my name.
Iggledy piggledy bum bobby, will you sing your name for me? Martin, that's my name.
Piddledy piddledy bumblebee, will you sing your name for me? Leslie, that's my name.
Train's coming.
Piddledy bumblebee, will you sing your name?
Yes, it is.
Lee, that's my name.
Yeah, it's a bike show.
Get away from me.
Put that stick down. Now. Did you see
how
Nick was now pulling she was the next day?
I won't say it again. You as well, put them down. So, come on.
There's the usual ducks.
I've got the Thunder River.
And I was.
Mama.